What's up, everyone? This is Navar Sai, and welcome to Let's Play The Life of Lortric. Now, I know this game might look familiar to you all as a certain super famous popular MMO that's been around for over a decade now, but I assure you, this is not that game. This is The Life of Lortric, also known as LOL. Okay, but in all seriousness, I have been an on-again, off-again WoW player for years, and I recently saw the movie, which I thought was amazing, but the movie also came with a code for a free account, all the way, it includes all the expansions up to the current one, Warlords of Draenor, not the new expansion, Legion. And after watching the movie, I got to thinking, you know, it's been a while since I've really played WoW, especially it's been a while since I've leveled up a character. And the one thing I have never done, I've been Horde since I first started. My very first character was an undead rogue, and I have never actually gone through the Alliance side. I have no idea who half of the NPCs are, other than, you know, what I've read in books, because I do like the lore for World of Warcraft. So, you know, aside from that, I have never really... Hang on a sec. Blah. Anyways, I've never really known much about how the Alliance side of things goes. You know, the Horde, it's always, oh, death or honor or whatever. You know, so I'm interested to see what it's like. So, Lortric is going to be the character I'm leveling here, and I decided to take it a step further. I'm leveling him on an RP realm, a certain infamous RP realm, if you know what I mean. And I've downloaded add-ons to help facilitate that, like Total RP. Lortric doesn't have any kind of backstory yet. I'll come up with that at some point, or maybe I'll ask you guys to help me come up with a backstory. But the one I'm really excited about is one I'm going to show you here in just a second, called, and don't worry, I'm not going to walk everywhere, this is just for fun, called Storyline. Now look at this. So right here, instead of the normal quest acceptance window, you get this, like a conversation between your characters. So you've got Marshall McBride here. So you're the new recruit from Stormwind. Hey, I'm Marshall McBride, commander of this garrison. Glad to have you on board. Continue. Looks through some papers. I wish they actually had an animation for that, but still. Lortric. It's Lortric, right? You've arrived just in time. The Blackrock Orcs have managed to sneak into Northshire through a break in the mountain. My soldiers are doing the best they can to push them back, but I fear they will be overwhelmed soon. Head northwest to the forest and kill the attacking Blackrock Orcs. Help my soldiers. So, this is an add-on called Storyline. Let's do this. Let's do this, guy. I'm excited now. So, this is an add-on that turns your questing into a more traditional RPG type system, you know. He's still just... Oh, wait. Oh, so he does... Oh, no. I want no part of killing wolves, sir. Okay.
Light bless you.
So, go ahead and accept that. Anyways, it just turns your default questing frame into that. And, hang on, I just remembered I don't have my one mount available. Here we go. So, anyways, it turns your questing frame into that, and it makes it more cinematic. It makes it, in my opinion, a little bit more cinematic. So, anyways, we're going to kill some orcs here. I am fully heirloomed. As you can see, I've got my helm, neckpiece, shoulders, cloak, breastplate, pants, ring, one ring. I don't have the pirate or the dread pirate ring. And, yeah. So, I wonder if I should feel guilty. These wolves aren't even attacking me.
I'm out
this goblin's not attacking me, but he's just gonna die. He'll kill me. Yay, and I leveled before even doing anything. God, I love heirlooms. I actually kind of despise leveling in any MMO, not just WoW. Leveling is always my least favorite thing. I love the story, I just hate the drag. So, heirlooms were like a godsend for me, as I'm just tearing through things over here. But anyway, okay, so Marshall McBride, he's turning the quest, he's gonna give me some gloves. You bought us a little time, Lortric, but we've got an even bigger problems to deal with now. Alright, Sounds good, yeah. Gimme. And I got charged! The invading orcs aren't fools. They're sighting us up, making sure that when they attack, it will be to their advantage. In the forest in the northwest are Blackrock spies and hear us through spy glasses, watching our every move. Waiting. I want you to fight them. Kill the Blackrock spies. We must show them that we know they are watching us and that we are prepared. Well, okay.
Go with honor, friend.
I mean, they're just watching us. It seems a little harmless. Question mark? Oh, well. Yeah! And I actually thought about waiting to do this until Legion... Oh, you know what? Oh, wait, I don't need Loot Appraiser open. So yeah, as you can see, I have a lot of different add-ons. You know, I have Bartender, Sexy Map. I can't remember what this is. I have Z-Pearl. I have a bunch, and it's all just already set to my default settings. So, yeah, don't be disturbed or intimidated or whatever. That's just how I play. So, anyways, I was actually thinking about waiting to do this playthrough until Legion came out. The action cam, which kind of keeps the camera, like, sort of like right here, kind of on a fixed location, but then it focuses on whatever you have targeted. And it makes, like, I've tried it on the public test realm. I haven't tried it in the Legion beta, unfortunately, because I'm not special enough to be in the Legion beta. So, but I tried it on the public test realm, and it's amazing. It makes things look just so much more interesting. I mean, I typically phase through, you know, not really taking in the scenery. But with that camera, everything looks so much more dynamic. But the other reason I was thinking of waiting until Legion to do this playthrough is the combat animations have been upgraded. And it's, I mean, especially for Melee, and I've seen some of them and they look amazing. So I thought it would definitely make things look more interesting than just that little thing I just did right there. But I decided Legion's still 2 months out? Or like a month and a half out, something like that. It comes out in August. And I just decided that I wanted to do this now. So at some point, this will look a lot better. But for now, excellent work, Lortrick. You turned out to be quite an asset to this garrison. It's time for you to train. Oh, cool. Okay. I'll train. I'm down. I was asked to bring this to your attention as soon as you return from dealing with the Blackrock spies. Lortrick, it seems to be a letter sealed with the insignia of Lane, our local warrior trainer. I wouldn't hesitate to read it before you go about any other business in the Abbey.
Or the Alliance.
Sure. I'm down. Let's go ahead and put on that belt and gloves I got, so that way I look foolish. Foolish fools! Alright. So Lane, huh? That sounds familiar. No relation?
Can I help you?
Ah, you got my letter, Lortrick. Good. Excellent. There's been an influx of warriors in Elwynn recently, which is good for Stormwind, but bad for the orcs in the area. Well, good for us. Get yourself squared away, learn the lay of the land, and come back to me whenever you need training. I'll be here night and day. The Knights of the Silver Hand have done well in making this place fairly safe, but as you meet the other citizens, I think you'll find they have problems that you could use some help with. Help a warrior can give them. Good luck. Why, thank you. Now that you've had the chance to test your abilities in battle, it's time to see what reason why training is so important. As you get more experience, you'll be able to do new techniques you never thought of. Excuse me. Go get some experience, learn a new skill, and demonstrate it on one of the training dummies.
For the Alliance.
Okay, so I have to practice charge. I can do that. I learned charge. I miraculously learned how to charge at something in the midst of battle. I didn't even need help. I just did it because I'm that awesome. Like, yeah, training dummy! Okay, I practiced charge. Am I a warrior now? Warrior! Okay. Hulk smash. I'm not. I wish I was the Hulk. Alright, Lane Bashir. You're a quick learner, Lortrick. Why, yes, I am. While you were out training, I received an urgent message. from Sergeant Willem. Turns out that the Blackrock Orcs have hired goblin assassins. They ambushed our battalion behind the Abbey. Willem has asked me to send him a hero. You have to help them, Lortric. Find Sergeant Willem north of the Abbey at the command tent. Go! Okay.
Have a good one.
I'm gone. Lortric rushes into battle! Should I do this in first person? Make this even more cinematic? Like, now you are seen through the eyes of Lortric. Kinda wish I had a better first person.
Good day to you.
It's true, we were ambushed, and I don't dare send out any more soldiers out there and risk losing them, too. I need a volunteer, someone willing to risk their life. You have got your man, sir. If there is one thing I am willing to do, it is foolishly risk my life. The Blackrock Orcs have enlisted the aid of goblin assassins to kill our soldiers. If you look to the field to the north, you can barely make out their silhouettes sneaking about in the grass. I need you to head out there and kill every goblin that you see. You need to learn that nobody messes with the Alliance. Okay! Ah. Alright, let's do it. And then you have something for me, Brother Paxton. Have you embraced the Holy Light yet? Oh, God, no. No, no, no. I'm not doing... I don't need to hear about your Lord and Savior. I'm sorry. I mean, that's great for you, but I'm an engineer-ologist. Yeah, I believe that we were all created by these giant stone celestial beings with a specific purpose of protecting this world, so that way it could eventually grow itself to be a giant stone celestial being.
I'm out of room.
I know it might sound crazy, but that's because it is. It's also the plot. Spoilers. So, it said that I had to kill every goblin assassin. Do you think it missed one of these, though? Because there's a lot. And I kind of feel like I'm being greedy. And that this was never ending, because I'm pretty sure I killed that one back there. Oh, hey, he already gave me the thing to... Alright, well, I guess I'm embracing the Holy Light anyways. I don't really agree with this, though. That's right. All the tea.
It's too cold.
Killing goblin assassins, cause that is my job. And I'm stabbing them with this ginormous axe. Though I guess you don't really stab them with an axe. I'm swinging it at their smelly goblin heads.
I'm out of range.
I used to have a goblin. I named him David Bowie. If you know why, then you're awesome. If you don't, then
it's
just
too far away.
Shame on you. Shame. Shame. And now, as I kill goblins, a musical interlude.
Dance, magic dance. Dance, magic dance.
That baby spell on me.
Alright, well that seems to be all the goblins, and I think you now understand the power of the Holy Light. The light giveth hope, brother, and the light taketh from the darkness. Blessed be the light. Yeah, you don't sound familiar at all, brother.
Eat something?
That will teach those monsters, I'll think twice before taking another mercenary job for orcs. No, they won't, they're goblins. As soon as you throw money at them, that's all they're gonna think about. Excellent work, Lortric. The rear is now officially clear. We'll take care of the stragglers. I want you to go back to Marshal McBride, standing there in front of Northshire Abbey, south of here, and let him know that the goblin situation is under control. Farewell, warrior. Okay. Rear is clear. Yes, Lortric is a very immature individual. That has just been decided now. Lortric has the sense of humor of a 5-year-old.
Hey, Marshal. Marshal McBride. The rear. The rear is clear.
What do you say about that?
With
your help, we've managed to secure the northern and western sectors of Northshire. We still have a rather large contingency of Blackrock orcs to the east, and they've begun burning down the forest. Oh my god, man! We must stop them! Lortric! Away! What's that? The orcs have been burning down the forest, Lortric. They might take us to the vineyard. East are playing their assault. They must be stopped. Head east across a river and kill the rampaging Blackrock orcs. Collect their weapons as proof of their demise and return to me. You're our only hope, Lortric! Okay. Why, hello, Miss Osworth. Look at you. I see. Did you hear my joke over there about the rear being clear? I assume you found it as hilarious as I did. How about we go and get, what the hell do people do here on a date? How about we go kill some Black Rock orcs over there? Does that tickle your fancy?
Good day to you.
Times like these make me long for when the Defias were still around. The Cataclysm has opened a pathway from the Burning Steps, and now Black Rock orcs pour into Northshire Valley. They have taken over my vineyard and are burning it to the ground. To the ground! Please, Lord Drake, that vineyard is all I have. Take my extinguisher and extinguish all the flames in the vineyard. There still might be hope for the land. Okay, I accept your random quest, Missy. Whoa, what's that? Whoa, what? Whoa! Ah! What is that? Get it off! Get it off me! Ah! Okay. Hello, Black Rock spy.
You're dead!
And this warg is dead! And this warg is also dead, because now I can just chain Killing Machine, or Victory Rush. Yes, Killing Machine, that's a Death Knight thing, I remember right. Oh, that didn't kill you? Man, I'm so weak. I am the weakest of the sauces. I'm peeing on the water. Wait, on the fire. Something. Shut up.
I need to get
Zortrick, kill puny orc. Yay, putting out the fires for this lady. Hoping to get some. I mean, this is that certain server, if you remember me saying at the beginning of this. So that's pretty much going to be Lortrick's goal in life. Can I not? Okay. He is just out all night to have fun. He's out all night to get some. He's up all night to get lucky. That's all I know. There we go. Smash in the face. So, I used to actually have this add-on called Soundtrack, and it lets you set up certain events, like mounting up, battle ending with your victory, or battle ending with your death, and you could change what kind of music played with that. So, of course, you know, being the huge nerd I am, I had, like, the Chocobo theme playing whenever I would mount up. I had the Final Fantasy victory music play whenever combat and I was still alive. And I actually, I can't remember. I had some battle music, but I can't remember what it was now. Oh well. As long as I get to keep killing all these orcs.
That ability isn't ready yet.
Like this one. Yeah. Look at that. And do you have something in your nose? You do. How did you do that to yourself, lady? Come on. My goodness. I did that. That was a mercy kill. Alright? No offense to anyone who has nose piercings. I don't really have a problem with it. Or do I? Never know. Now, you can't see, but I'm currently actually being driven around by my attendant. I named him Hoss, though I think he calls himself something stupid like Franklin Martin. But that is neither here nor there. His name is Hoss.
Hey there.
Bless your heart, Lothric. You're truly a hero of the Alliance. Though the land is completely incinerated and there's nothing left of the vineyard but ash and debris, I still might be able to recover. Right? How bad can it be? It's pretty bad. I mean, there is absolutely nothing surviving over there. The land is ruined. You are destitute, lady. You are destitute. You have freckles. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. You're so cute with your little freckles. And what's with the earring, though? It's like way up here. Okay.
Marshal McBride, I'm reporting for duty.
Have I killed the rampaging orc hordes? Have I not? Yes, I have. The Black Rock orcs will surely fall now that their main forces have been defeated. Only one task remains. Okay, what's that? It's led by a savage beast known as Kurtok the Slayer. He is responsible for the recent invasion that must be killed. Okay, doing it. Doing it. I don't even need to hear anymore. As soon as you said kill someone, I was down. That is all Lortrick had to hear. Lortrick! Surprisingly enough, my motorcycle can go through water. And slammer-a-ma-ding-dong. You know you have to actually attack. Right? How embarrassing. That was just, I mean, that was embarrassing for everyone involved. I'm sorry. Hey, I've reached level 6. Doesn't mean anything, though. Feels like it's been a while. I get defensive stance at level 9. I can be a smexy tank, then. Trainer? Ooh, those are some pretty eyes. I like you. You like me? I like your wolf, Wilson, and your Ashley, and that Adele? I hope it doesn't set fire to the moon. Kutok slain, we are once again safe from the orcish hordes. I will send peasants to the pass in an attempt to seal the passage so that no more orcs may come. You're going to send peasants to seal the... That seems like a bad idea. What, are they gonna seal it with their corpses? I'm like, these are orc warriors, man. They're gonna rip them apart. I have proven interest in the security of Northshire, and we are now tasked with the protection of the surrounding Elwyn Forest. If you accept this duty, then I have prepared papers that must be delivered to Marshal Dugan in Goldshire. Goldshire lies along the... Oh, past the border gates. Okay. Oh, hey, you have something in your nose right there. There's this. I don't know. Okay. The things you notice when you're zoomed in all the way. I'm like, typically, when I play with my camera out to about here. So I see everything except for the details. It's like, yeah, that blob over there is fighting that blob over there, and I should probably do something about it. That's one reason why I'm excited for the action cam. I actually want to go through old raids and like see the decor and everything. I mean, I could do that right now like this, but I don't know. The action cam just looks so cool, guys. Isn't that right, Falcon Isenstrider? That is quite the name. Every adventurer should rest when exhaustion sets in, and there is no finer place to get rest and relaxation than at the Lion's Pride Inn. That's what I've heard. There are forum posts that go on for miles about, you know, the rest and relaxation you can get in at the Lion's Rest Inn. My best friend, Innkeeper Farley, runs the Lion's Pride. If you tell him I sent you, he may give you the special discounted rates on food and drink. Okay, I'll do it. Not much of a quest, but hell, why not? Some traveling music, though. Hey, Jeeves. Oh, yeah, your name is Jeeves from now on. I know that the little robot's name is Jeeves, but now my driver's name is Jeeves instead. Deal with it. That's how it is. See, that's why I can look around all nonchalantly, because Jeeves is driving. I don't have to worry about it. I can stare at that person, because I don't have to worry about crushing it. Oh, my God! Dragon! Maybe I should pay attention. Alright, so Marshal Dugan is right here. Hello, Marshal Man. Hey, someone just won a game of Hearthstone. Good for them. You have word from McBride? Northshire is a garden compared to Elwyn Forest, but I wonder what Marshal McBride has to report. Here, let me have his papers. Papers, please. Well, it says that you've been awarded acting deputy status with the Stormwind Marshals. Congratulations. What? I did not agree to this, like, at all, in the slightest. Keeping Elwyn safe is no picnic, with most of the army busy doing who knows what for who knows which noble. It's hard to keep track of politics in these dark days. Oh my god, I can have pants, or I can have pants, or I can have pants, or I can have a shield. I'm gonna go with the shield. The mine in Northshire isn't the only one with problems. I have reports that the Fargo Deep mine in Elwyn has also become a haven for kobolds. Cool! Oh wait, is that bad? Is that Marshall? Is that bad, Marshall Deegan? I feel like you and I are going to be good friends, Marshall. Explore the mine, confirm these reports, and return to me. The mine is almost due south of blah blah blah. Okay.
Careful.
All right, I'm just going to. What? Is that ogre being pulled on a sled? My God, what kind of madness is this? Now, I would go into the North Shire, the Gold Shire in here to show you, or not to show you, but to complete this quest, but I'm afraid of what we might find in there. So instead, I'm actually going to end this episode here because I'm pretty sure we've been playing for a good 20, 30 minutes now. And yeah. So thank you so much, everyone, for watching. I hope you're willing to stick with the adventures of Lord Trick here. I've got a lot more planned. Like I said, most of this stuff is brand new to me. I've heard a lot the hell. Hulk Smash? Hulk Smash Puny Ogre? Oh no! Hulk Drag Puny Ogre. Aw. Well, okay. Anyways, so thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye. Some friendliness pellets. Okay, I got this. Come here, come on.